Nyamira Governor Amos Nyariba, barely one day in office. Remember, he was sworn in yesterday. He's cracked the whip, firing all 10 CECs and asking them to hand over immediately. Remember, he took over after the passing on of the late Nyamira Governor John Nyagarama. And just once again, Nyamira Governor Amos Nyariba, barely one day in office, cracking the whip, firing all 10 CECs and asking them to hand over immediately.